lane with that shit.
Right in your lane.
So when I go into that crosswalk, instead of trying to get out of the saddle and just kind of scramble across that crosswalk, I like to stay agile and in control all the way to the point of being able to stop on a dime. So, is a crosswalk there and people use it. Because I see the cars approaching, and not until they understand, or at least they see me lingering in the crosswalk, do they reduce their speed. Yeah, if I had a side camera, you see it easy. They come barreling down and they're waiting. They're like, come on, dude. You can do more than that. You can get through that intersection faster. Does it hurt? Rub some dirt on it. Yeah, fuck all that, people. Look, especially when dealing with things that can result in overexertion, be in control and have the energy available for it, for your emergency situation. And that's getting out and back on your bike. The minute you get on your bike and the minute you get off your bike, you need that. So, in this area here, it's just me. However, when I roll through Chula Vista proper, yeah, it's a struggle. Every damn day it's a struggle. And I end up having to do slick shit so I don't have to reduce my pace and linger any longer within that struggle. I'm not trying to go fast. People, understand this. I'm not trying to go fast. I'm just trying to put effort in that allows me to avoid the fuckery. To avoid the fuckery. And the fuckery has always been, so don't mean mouth the fuckery. The fuckery's always been. The fuckery was here before I was here. Shit, the fuckery got me here. Got everybody here. The fuckery. I'm down for the fuckery. Shit. Doing much. We're doing about 18. So I pepped up a little bit more after getting all that off my, not off of anything, just getting that off. That's how I'm gonna do it. I'm just getting it off after getting that off. So this is day 3. The time change has allowed me latitude, or it's different than latitude. Squirrels, double squirrels. It's more, the time change has been in my favor. I've been finding it increasingly difficult to leave at an earlier time during the day for my ride due to, you know, the struggle. Dude, people call those fucking pigeons. Pigeons! And the time change has afforded me an hour back, so that's better. But yeah, struggle shuttle. Working with the shit that hurts. Including my feelings. Shout outs to Sahir. there's a truck coming in here. That's right. Pulled over, and I could have hustled to get past that truck. No, no, no. Then that truck, if that truck would have done something squirrely in the middle of my hustle, no, no, no. No. Relax. Just like that, over your little hill. Continue with your effort. Come on, get down. Get down. All right. So, what are we doing here? Hi! Hi! It's gonna be a windy day, people. I'm on the struggle shuttle. Everything's on the struggle shuttle. However, understand the makeup of the corner. Because I intend to do laps here, I intend to ride this again. Again and again. Like a pony. I want to ride the pony now. Everybody else rode the pony. I want to ride. Okay, so this sucks. Because this guy coming up, now I'm fine. Fries and burgers, what the hell? Fries and burgers. Fries and burgers. Yeah. Stay on the porch. Stay on the porch. Oh shit. No. No. I'm in a big gear and I got so caught up in my bullshit that I forgot I'm not going anywhere else but here. So now I have to get across the street, which is fine. The only thing I'm worried about are cars, bikes. That's fine. Ooh, that was nourishing.